Hey guys, welcome to today's video. We are Halloween shopping. Got roped into it last minute. My daughter really wanted to look at Halloween stuff, so I said, sure, I need to buy bread. We went to, We went to Target to buy bread, and the next thing you know, we're at the Spirit of Halloween shop. So this video is super short, but it's our little trek through the Halloween store to try and maybe figure out our costumes for this year. She wants to be Elsa, or no, she's gonna be Anna. So I now have to find an Elsa costume. So I hope you guys enjoy this video of us screwing around in the Halloween store. Good, cough right in that mask. Spread some germs around.
Do I look good?
You look great.
That was so funny.
All right, let's keep shopping.
Look at this car.
You look like a natural car freak show. If you need a job, I'll introduce you to the boss. All applicants must be dead. That's not a problem, is it?
It's not a problem, is it?
Let's check out this.
You gonna walk through?
Come on here.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Look, they have Pikachu costumes.
Woo! Come over here and look at this. Is it gonna talk to me?
I think it just holds candy.
Oh. Talk to me, dude.
You might have to wave your hand in front of it. Maybe it doesn't do anything.
Oh.
Let's look at costumes. What do you think?
Good. What can you do?
Here, step on this. Does that scare you? Is that silly? You're supposed to get that so when people come up to the house, they step on that and they get scared.
Oh. That was so cool.
Yeah.
Look at that.
What?
That ghost.
Mm-hmm.
And look at the lollipop it's holding.
Yeah.
Isn't it beautiful?
Very beautiful. What are those? Are they stickers?
Look at this bat headband.
Very cute.
Watch me. Watch me, Mama. I'm just gonna become a vampire.
That's a devil.
Watch me. I'm a devil now.
That's very fitting.
Thank you.
The scary clown?
Yeah. Look at this. A wild
That's
baby.
Crazy. That's terrifying. These are really terrifying. It'll be fun. They'll stand on the feet. It'll scare you, but then you'll laugh. Do you want me to do it? Okay, you need to stand here. Hold that. Hold it up. Was this silly?
Yeah.
Do you want to do it?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead. Gotta step on it.
And then it said, Daddy, 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 Shaggy.
So we found one Halloween costume, and now we just need one more. So we are on the hunt for an Elsa costume for Mommy, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Because Mommy wants to match like me.
Right, because we've done that literally every year since you were born.
Yes.
Right.
So maybe we should buy one.
We should. We gotta find one, right?
Yes. Because Mommy wants to match like me. We used to do that every day when I was a little baby.
That's right. Every Halloween we've matched. So Halloween 1, we were Harry Potter and you were the owl, Hedwig. And then year 2, you were Princess Peach and I was Mario. Year 3, you were Max from Where the Wild Things Are and I was the monster. And last year we were skeletons.
Yeah.
So this year I need an Elsa costume.
Yeah. And I already got an Anna costume.
That's right.
And Mommy wants to match and see if she needs an Anna costume.
An Elsa costume. All right, ready to get in the car?
Yeah.
All right, see you guys next time.